One of the biggest problems I see with my students is they're committing the cardinal drumming sin and they're separating their practice time from the music too much. We have to practice to music. One of the best ways to do this is to actually find songs at the BPM of the exercises that you're practicing and then practice to the songs instead of to a click. You can Google songs at 80 BPM or you can go check out a website, Map My Run, and search through the songs there. But please, put more music in your practice time. And just to show you how to do it, grab your sticks, and we're about to go through a song right now. All right, level one, 8 notes with the right hand. We're about to switch to the left hand, 4 measures. Drums come in, alternating. Four more measures. 2 more measures. Now we're about to hit level two. Triplets. 1, 2, 3, 4. Breakdown. Girls hit you, hallelujah. Girls hit you, hallelujah. About to build. You snag your first bonus. Accent. Here comes a bonus. Oh, 16th. Level three. Hits. Got the hits 4 times. 1, 2, 3. Second bonus coming up here. Bonus.
Wait a minute.
This is level four. We got 4 more measures of this. 1, 2, 3, 4. Then we're going to the single stroke 4. You ready? Here goes level 5. Single stroke 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. We got the breakdown again. All right, if you didn't kind of grab the last bonus, you gotta grab this bonus. You got to. Hits. Accent that right hand. 2 more measures. Bonus. Single stroke 7. Hits. One. Break it down. Break it down. 8 notes. We got this for 8 or 4 measures. 3, 4, 1. When the hi-hat comes in, 16 notes right here. 4, 1. Triplets. My bad. 1. Now 16 notes. Single stroke 4. Oh yeah. Single stroke 7. Level 8. We got more stay in the time swagger. Level 9, there we go. One more measure than the end.
glass balls.